wait, PvP. Oh god. Are you okay? Did I damage you? Stakeout? Oh, sorry, I had that out by accident. Remember when I run out of ammo, it pulls out the RPG? I was shooting arrows from my crossbow. Well, guess this is how I'm riding. I can hold an RPG on the back of a operator. Wait, they turned. Chase them. I'm gonna get them. I was gonna try to jump off and land in the back of their truck. That would be awesome. Alright. Jump. Didn't work. Help. Yes, I'm in. Shit, but that won't do anything. Victor! I'm gonna have to make the jump. Drive right beside me. Up, oh! Frick no, we enter. Just wait for me to teleport. When I shoot big horn sheep, I get lots of mutton and a warm face.
Hey, mister. You're a fucking legend around here.
No, just keep driving away. I'll TP. I think you're meant to go up that, like, a ramp and land on the roof and then, yeah, that has those, tire things on it. that tires are meant to go up. See, that this is legit a off-roader freaking training course. This is awesome. Going for it. Why'd you try to swerve? Just drive straight. Huh. If you fail this run, I won't try. After you win. I see more. Spray paint on that says Jacob Wolfburn. Wait, don't fast travel yet. I want to try it. Hop on. Cool. car chase. Car chase. Actually, no, I want to do it. Ow! Don't do that. Oh my god! Legit though, please. Please. Stop. Oh my god. My god. Don't do it while I'm on the course. Okay. Yeah. You made us go too far! You're insane! Just stop. Seriously, that's the most annoying thing you can ever do to someone driving an off-road when they don't want you to be doing it. Yeah. Oh my god, stop doing that! I can keep going. I don't need to stop. Okay, I do. I can stop. Victor, look at the position we're in. Get off and look at me. Okay then. All right. Oh, nope, that was wrong. You know, the thing I'm missing is actual speed. I'm gonna go away and build up speed. Yes! Cannot freaking turn the speed. My life depended on it. Ah! Well, there is one last jump. I took a wrong turn to it though, so. I am where I think I am. It's time for the final jump. I wasn't where I thought I was. Wait, yeah, I was. There was just stuff in the way of it. Alright. Power pistol. Throwing knife. What a powerful throwing knife. Throwing knife, buddy, where are you? Okay, I actually managed to pick it up through the rubble. Help. Running for my life now. Oh, notes. 7 rifles, 10 pistols, 2 shotguns, 12 knives. Oh, let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out! I'm getting out one way or another, pal! There we go! I exploited my own death to get out. I killed myself so you would come res me, and then used that opportunity to get out. It's not luck, it's planning. Are you ready, pal? It's a fat Pikachu. Truck war. Wait, don't. Just goes black and white as my character falls out of the sky. My freaking dead character.
Watch out for the fire!
I think what fire are you talking about? The bullets being fired at you? Or the actual fire? A dude said watch out for the fire as I was shooting near him. Thank you.
then we'd be no better than them.
Huh. Yep. You actually would prefer to keep it open for now? Get some of the sick. I fell off my character slipped. Why is your truck drifting? Okay, I'm coming. Wait first. Wasn't me. Start driving. Hey, Victor. Look out. Wait, do you see that next to you now? I'm good at it. Let's close it. Goodbye, world. And closed. Why am I always the one who dies? Whether I'm in the back or driving, I'm always the one who dies. Thank you. Well, now I'm in the back of a truck. A blown up truck with a strange man wearing an army uniform. On that note, I'm gonna end this stream here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye. You ended yours. Oh, then I'm gonna keep mine up, because mine will be 100 times longer than yours. Ha ha. Wait. Turn. Close. There she is. Wait first. Okay. Oh no, we just took a beating, man. Now is not the time. Wait, I want to get on the bridge. Oh, I wanted to get on the bridge and we'd be like, okay, I'm gonna head that bridge. You'll open it? Wait, that boy has an RPG, I think. Give me your ammo.
Fuck you, I am not your friend.
Oh, crit. Well, now I'm on a murder spree, so we better get out of here before the cops catch on. Do it. I've done that too. It's fun. Driving, go to bed. Woo! Oh, we didn't go off the bridge. Always me. Yeah? Yes, I see the dancing truck parts. I feel unsafe right now. I was just standing under a truck that was shaking like it was about to drop down and crush me. Talk about this off stream. Myself angled. Almost. Wait. Okay, I'm in. Wait, no. Wait. I can get this cone in. A cone rolled in, but then rolled out. Well, now I'm just being left behind. Woo! What if I just pulled the lever right here, right now? I stopped it at the last second every time. Alright, then this time I won't stop it. Well, I do want to stop it just for 1 second. There's something I want to do. If I can find it. Yeah, I can't find it, so I'm just gonna close it and not save it this time. I jumped out, so it didn't end up being me. I just didn't want to die. I want to join the flying truck experience. You just see me jump across fire? Stand corrected. No scope with a sniper rifle. You know, this looks like an extremely safe. Oh no, that Jeep! The Jeep's okay. Jeep, let me on. They were about to murder us. I just saved us. I know, I see that. I'll join you.
Somebody! Anybody! Me? I'm alright.
Nobody's here to help you. Fishing. It's a donkey! Good boy. Good boy. Heidi. We cool, right? Won't have a gun out. Oh, good boy. Oh. Good boy. Pain, bird. I will never hurt that dog. Dog, I won't hurt you. Don't touch the dog. Pet it, calm it down. The way I met this dog, he was attacking someone, then I pet him, and he started acting calm. Just try to calm him down. It's gonna be that situation again, isn't it? Where he doesn't calm down till he kills the person, then he's all good and pet me. You cannot get me up here. I'm on top of a truck, dog. No! Puppy hurt you! You hurt the pup! Save me! In honor of that pupper. Well, considering how many I've committed, you know, might as well join in. We have paid our price. Okay. Remember they said they swapped it out for a shopping cart, and they still never had the shopping cart. How many frickin' how many frickin' explosives am I gonna need to detonate? For you people to listen to me. No, I don't want to be bombed. Guys, get up. No, don't bomb me. Take cover. Did you just see me dive bomb into the water? Civilian, run!
I need help!
Come on, to your feet!
Nice friend.
How do you, Missy?
The NPCs are evil? Let's kill them.
We need to unwind.
Oh, okay. Why didn't you say so? Victor, we'll show those NPCs who's boss. Get in! An NPC with an RPG just... No, don't blow up the plant! You suck. You! You revived your team! Yeah, try and fire at me. Victor? Look at me. Escape! Did you just see me dodge that with a zipline? Let's do it again. Start it up. Holy crap! Alright. Whoa!
We need to unwind.
The mortar's fun, man! Just escaped an entire bombing. Holy frick. Oh my god, that's awesome. Wait, what happens if I...
We need to...
I don't think so. Did I? Okay. Upward. Oh, I failed the upward. I want an upward. Wait a second. What the frick? House filled with darkness. I just took shelter. Bombs outside the window. That hit the side of a building. Holy crap. You know, I should probably... A pupper! Pupper boy.
Someone out there?
wasn't ready yet. Go.
Don't let your guard down, even for a second.
Let me know when you fire it. Wait, don't go. Do what I did. Do what I did.
We need to unwind.
Wait for it, the rocket to actually launch like I did, then run. It's loading. Go! Oh my god! Oh wait, I just realized the fact you can aim. I didn't know that. I was no-scoping all of those. I just found a truck. I just bombed it, as long as it doesn't get away too quick. Yeah, it got away way too quick. I gotta put it, like, in the road, way ahead of it. Then. I'm rapid firing this baby. Yeah, but isn't the fact you can rapid fire these things? This one will kill you! No scope! Save him! Oh my god. Okay, man. Wait, is that the pupper who needs resin? Pupper? Oh no, that was a human. Okay. It's okay. Wait, dude, spawn in a helicopter, get it in the air, and I'll shoot you midair with the mortar. I've paid. there's just smoke everywhere from the mortar bombings. Victor, do it. Get the helicopter ready and get in the air. But first, just for memes.
What the hell?
Smoke that. Alright, get it spawned. Go into the air, but don't go right or left or anything. I'm gonna direct hit your helicopter. Up a little more. Yeah, like that. Alright, stop moving. Direct hit time. Oh my god, I did it! In your life! Okay, you died of fall damage though, so I'm coming. Okay! It looked awesome. Oh. My apologies, sir. Who's shooting at me? Freaking NPCs. I just killed a man who was playing the Far Cry the Far Cry arcade.
Guys, there's a fire!
What a good life. No. Okay, I'll do it. Launch it. Oh, what a lovely day to walk at. Alright. Let me just make this man relive his final moments again. Long. Right. What? Free look upward. Oh, frick! That's terrifying to look at. It didn't hit the helicopter like mine did. It just got chopped up into propellers. That went just barely by my windshield. Back. Oh god! That went under me! That missed a lot. Yeah. easier for you then. No, just fire and it will collide. Trying to hit myself into it. Okay. I'm not moving. The helicopter does that on its own. It was doing that for me too. Ah! Freedom! Cause I ran, boy.
We need to unwind.
Skin. Too bad it's gotta go.
What the hell?
You freaking dodged. You're meant to use free look to look around. Fine, it'll just hit you even better. You're actually moving. Stop moving. Figured out the shred. Oh no. I see explosive barrels. I just dead on hit an explosive barrel.
Huh.
And then I did it with a pistol. Yo, gotta go fast. Anyways, you know what we gotta do. Victor, you know what we gotta do. Bomb. I'm gonna end my stream here because Far Cry is only fun with friends. Mostly. It is just a good game in single player, but it's a lot better in multiplayer. See you guys.